Today is a beautiful day, not just because of the weather, but because today is the grand opening of the renovated Campus Uilenstede. We're going to check out two things here today. What do the residents think of the renovations, and we're going to check out the events that are taking place here today. What do you think of the renovations that have been taking place here on Campus Uilenstede?
Well, I'm happy with the field, for example. The pitch is amazing, and you meet so many new people. Well, for example, last week there were also some refugees who were playing football here, and we interacted with them and we had lots of fun. I think it's a good thing.
But before the camera started rolling, you said something about you don't really know what you think about the look yet. Could you tell something about that for us?
Well, yeah, I'm not sure what I think about it because it's not finished yet, and I'm not sure what it will look like afterwards. But well, I think this is the most important thing of the renovation because it really brings people together. Well, the red things, I'm not sure what I think of it. I'm not even sure what it is. I think it's a wall you can climb on, this part, but no, I'm not sure what I think of it.
I tried climbing it and it's impossible.
It's impossible, yeah, well, that's what I thought. Considering it's 4 meters high, you would say it's doable, but it doesn't look that way.
No, the incline of the climbing wall is too steep, so yeah. Every time you try to climb, you just fall down. It's no fun.
Yeah, I can understand. So that's not something I'm really happy about, but I hope it will be better after, because if all the roads are renovated, yeah, I think it will look more like a campus, and I think that's a good thing.
What do you think of the renovations that have been going on Uilenstede over the past year?
It was the past year, but the past half year they were like really busy with it. Like the bridge next to my house, we had some issues with it, but now, to be honest, if I look at it like this, the football field, all the red stuff, the new bench, the thing next to the water, it's awesome. So I'm happy, yeah.
Nice, well, I live here too, so I'm happy with it too, but it's I would have expected from some people some negative reactions towards the renovations, but this is a good first start. You're really positive about the renovations.
Well, the negative part is maybe the work they were working on the past year. Well, actually it was some longer, but now it's done. Yeah, why would you be negative? Because we have more opportunities at the campus. It brings the whole campus together. The cohesion we have at the moment, it's good.
Ik denk dat het heel goed is gegaan hier. Dus het ziet er goed uit. De straten zijn veel beter. Het komt veel gezelliger uit. Ja, veel beter dan het eerst was.
As far as I can see, they're just benches. I mean, like, it's fine, I guess.
Have you seen anything of the grand opening, the grand reopening of Uilenstede?
I've saw it on Facebook. As far as I can tell, no one actually knew about it. Like, pretty much just 40-year-old guys in suits there. Not really any students, so yeah.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly, but what do you think about the way they try to reopen Uilenstede like this?
I honestly do not see the point in it. Like, I mean, it's not like it's this whole new thing. Like, they just put a few benches down and, like, I guess, like, grand reopening or whatever. I guess they're trying to change the image of Uilenstede a bit, but that's just my opinion.
Well, I think it's a good initiative from Uilenstede themselves. I think that the additions to the campus have really improved the campus already. Like, the football field here, for example, is working out very, very well. Like, all the guys in the neighborhood are coming here to play ball nearly every single day. And the additions, like the cosmetics to the campus themselves, also like give a fairly new feeling to a campus, even though it already exists for over 50 years.
How long have you lived here?
A little over a year now.
And over that year, your feelings towards this campus have actually improved. Like, it's you feel more positive about the campus right now than you did before.
Yeah, well, I don't think it's necessarily due to all the new renovations, but just the campus itself is just like growing on me as a whole.
We can conclude that residents here at Uilenstede are pretty pleased with the renovations. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you want to see more content on Uilenstede. And then I'll see you in the next video, and I'm out because I'm going to party with the people behind me.